Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Mohan Banker from Bankers Vasco Hospital, and today I'm here in Egypt for a special purpose. We're here and with me Dr. Mohamed Sayed, and so he's doing lots of work on this knee pain osteoarthritis, and he is doing the chemical lysis for genicular nerve for knee pain. So, Mohamed, tell me something about more about this technique.
Firstly, thank you, Dr. Mohamed Banker, for your welcome in Egypt. We are very happy to meet you, and nice to meet you. We are in Egypt looking for how to improve quality of life regarding patient with chronic knee pain complaining of chronic osteoarthritis. So our era of interventional radiologists come now to bring us a lot of options, what's called minimally invasive procedures, aiming to improve the quality of life and to be more and more convenient for most of patients. So we used to know and to talk about osteoarthritis as a chronic disabling disease with no solution, rather than total knee replacement, which is a very major surgery. So interventional radiology now bring a lot of solutions. One of them is genicular artery embolization, which is a very, very convenient procedure for genicular artery pain. So now a new technique, trying to add a lot for this genicular artery occlusion or genicular artery embolization, what's called chemical nerve block. We used to know about nerve block as RF ablation or radio frequency ablation, but we face a lot less facilities and a lot of minor complications. But now chemical ablation come with low cost and very effective results. So we suggest now to call it neurovascular occlusion, vascular regarding the genicular artery and neuro related to genicular nerve, using what's called chemical neurolysis with a very low cost phenol injection. So Dr. Mohamed, I think you are very experienced in genicular artery embolization. So what do you think about this added part of genicular nerve block?
So genicular artery embolization, we are doing very regularly, frequently in India, and till now we have done 700 cases for genicular artery embolization. And particularly in genicular artery embolization, we are targeting the inflammatory pain. So osteoarthritis is an inflammatory pain. Patient complained with some stiffness and night pain, and many times patient has a loss of mobility issue because of all this pain. Particularly in rheumatic arthritis also, patient has such kind of inflammatory pain.
Okay.
So genicular artery embolization, we target these inflammatory vessels. In Japanese language, it's called moya blood vessels. Small particles we inject in angiography, and we occlude these vessels. So inflammation subsides, and along with that, the pain subsides. But I think so, it's very, very pretty idea that we can combine this genicular artery embolization with this chemical
nerve
block. So because what happens sometimes in stage 4 disease or in many cases, if the genicular artery embolization does not effective.
Okay, especially in advanced case, what's called grade 4 osteoarthritis, but they are not fit totally for total knee replacement.
Yeah.
They face a lot of pain. So we try to add some sort of new techniques for leaving this pain and reduce this embarrassing pain, so the patient can live even with ability, a lot of care, a lot of improving the quality of life. So we are aiming that combined therapy could be applicable technique for most of the patients, especially in India and Egypt.
Yeah, definitely. So our target is to make a pain free
yes.
to the patient, right?
Yes.
And without any operations. And interventional radiology is a branch which we we treat all the diseases without any kind of operation. So we save the patient from operation. So right now in India also, if we consider, there are lots of patients because of some comorbid disease, because of obesity, because of the cardiac disease.
Same here.
And because of some aging issues. So they don't go undergo the knife.
Yes.
So they don't, their patient's body cannot afford the trauma of that lower total knee replacement surgery.
Yes.
And for them also, combination of this genicular artery ablation and along with that genicular nerve ablation, which you do in Egypt, this both combined technique will be very, very,
very beneficial for most of patients. We are hoping to see you all, and we are very, very happy to see you, Dr. Mahal.
Thank you. Nice to meet you in Egypt. Yeah, and come to India.
Inshallah. Inshallah. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.